My name is Jordan Neises. I'm from Chester, South Dakota, and I am getting my PhD in biology and microbiology, studying under Dr. Natalie Thiex. The field of biology and microbiology, I think there's so many opportunities through science and STEM in general. I think it's really interesting to see how you can take all of these things that you learn in books and you study throughout your undergraduate career and then actually apply it with your own two hands. I would say to any student who is looking to get involved in a lab or research that the earlier you start, the better. Even if it's in a subject that's not necessarily something that you may see yourself in, those techniques, those skills are going to be applicable throughout. In Dr. Natalie Thiex's lab, we primarily study macrophages and the function of macrophages. With the pandemic last year, we sort of switched up our project and we started a seroprevalence study where we were surveying our regional healthcare workers for the presence of antibodies against COVID-19. And we recently had it published in the Journal of Medical Virology. I started as a TA working with Bio-119, working with Marge Thompson and Ashley McConnell. So I did first year seminar for our biology students. Now I am teaching Bio-101 under Sam Smith. And so it's been exciting to get a little bit different look at a different class, and being in a lab setting has been fun, and being able to connect with non-major biology students, which I think is always interesting, mostly because I have a lot of interests, and it's kind of fun being able to work with students who are all sorts of different majors. I enjoy academia. I enjoy being able to connect with students. So one of my hobbies is doing triathlons, specifically Ironman triathlons. The fun part about triathlons is that you have three different disciplines that you can practice and get better at. Yeah, I try and do at least one a year. I guess I also live on a farm, and so I'm constantly fixing things there and tending to my sheep. I have sheep. Students looking to start their undergraduate or graduate degree, it does feel very similar to doing like a triathlon or a marathon, because it can feel really daunting when you look at the whole thing, especially at the start. You look at everything that you need to do, you look at all the work that's going to be required, you look at the time commitment, and it can feel like I'm never going to be able to do this. Like this is too much for me. I feel like if you break it up and you take it step by step, and you just every day you work a little bit at your craft, before you know it, you're going to be at the end, you're going to be at the finish line. And that's a really exciting feeling. Don't burn yourself out. Take it day by day and do the best you can, because that's really all there is.